I noticed that my cells begin to vibrate at a different state because I was organizing to the energy that was in my environment, and my cells were beginning to vibrate to that specific epigenetic programming and oscillation. And I'm at the firm belief now that it's not until you experience that vibration that you can begin to build a relationship with who you really are. And once you do that, then you can ultimately realize how you got to where you are and where you need to go.